obviously, you know, so that's the thing. So there's a lot of things that are out of your control, obviously, because you're waiting on fabric, then you're waiting on a factory to make it, then you're waiting for them to ship it, so you're waiting for their logistics and them getting it through customs to us. So it's a huge, you know, so you have to make quite big windows and, you know, make a critical path for all these things, you know, but it is ultimately, you know, it's, the deal is between yourself and the customer, you know, so ultimately it's your responsibility. So, you know, if the fabric's not going to make it, then you better source something, a new fabric really quick, because you have a delivery window. And in smaller designer brands, not smaller, but in high fashion, obviously, there's seasons. So, you know, you drop at specific times, and they're quite small windows. You have to drop in the department stores at those times when it's autumn, winter, selling, and spring, summer. So
this with Burberry and Tom Ford obviously doing their buying it now, does that mean obviously lead times are going to be a lot shorter?
Yeah, exactly.
They're going to get it in.
So they're trying to pre-book their production. So, and they're big enough to be able to do that, but they're working backwards and they're able to do that.
But like, what will happen is, for example, so Barney's will say to Laura, Christopher Rayburn, you've missed our drop, we're going to penalise you, or we're going to cancel the order. Mm-hmm. And then Laura then has to go to the supplier, whose fault it might have been for not producing it in time or not manufacturing the fabric in time. And you have to go back, and then you have to argue with the factory, you have cost me X, Y, and Z, I want it back from you. And it's this chain reaction that goes back and back and back and back. And it can be a bit of a nightmare. I mean, the worst thing is, like we saw in our lecture the other day, a lot of these regulations are brought about by the department store, the buyer, not even by the government. You know, for example, boxes for Selfridges are completely different sizes to the boxes for Harvey Nicks when you're shipping, because of their internal warehouse production and how their automated system works.
Yeah.
So do you want to explain a bit more about that, about